race ahead. I've over Wall Street who drops away. Sophie P coming there late on with patience aplenty. Approaching the final furlong, Gino and the black and white just edging to the lead. From Irish Optimism who's battling back. Then Sophie P and Serpent who's running a big race just in behind the principals. Racing close, so Gino's been headed by Irish Optimism who've got to the lead, and Irish Optimism has won it. Big Gino in Serpent's a nice running third.